first stop here? Karachi. Okay. Well, I got Corsair, but I'm not going there. We'll see how that ends up. What are you doing, dude? Well, I guess I kinda do threaten them hardcore. Whoa. Did they make peace? No, they did not. What's the deal then? Oh. Okay. I thought they had captured some stuff over here. Whatever. Back to poisonous. Another clever one. Yeah, I know. I'm technically... Well, they're not my allies. Russia broke our alliance. Fair play, man. Machine gun factories. The bakeries. Baked goods are fucking delicious, man. Stop. Empiricism. Some prestige. That's good. Hey guys. Hey, guess what? I got more guys. Treat, bitches. Yeah, a lot of times just doing stuff like this can really, you know, put you over, you know, war. If you can, you know, win a war without fighting anyone, you're ahead of the game, man. I don't necessarily intend to do that, but, certainly wouldn't hurt anything. Okay. Here yet? No. Okay. Okay, so I can move my line up. Cheats. They can see where you're moving, guys, even if they can't actually see it. Okay. Does that actually connect? Yeah, it does. Okay. So you can probably prevent them from moving there. Okay, so the war is over with them. So we can actually free the Papal States. Do we want to do that? Do they still have parts of Italy left? Yeah, still have a port in Italy. I think we can do something with Andalusia, though. So let's see about that. Yep. Cool. Welcome back into the fold. Oops, I did the wrong one. Welcome back into the fold, Andalusia. And the Pope, just be glad that I made a mistake there. Okay, back to my maneuver. When did I get there? 11th of March, 15th of March. prevent them from moving there at all. Yep. They're jerks. This loyal regiment. Yeah, that seems like a bad idea, too. Look at this. Places are almost already captured. That's right. You march back up there. Jerks. Burma. This guy has got to be scary, man. For serious. Hukka region. Is it up here? What? Oh, okay. That's not the place I technically want, but, I'll let it slide again. I feel as though I'm going to be letting things slide, and then I'm just going to be overwhelmed, and it'll be terrible. Actually, that would be kind of fine. Seeing me fail would probably be good. Okay. What's my war score? 10%. How much war score do I need? 21. Where's my fleet? The Royal Navy. Okay. Before I get too involved, guys, can I carry with that? Let's see how many of these we can get. Let's see if we can get some more troops over there. Army military plans. Good idea. Okay. So where are you guys going? Down there? Okay. See how many ammo you want to follow through with that. Nope. Okay, fine, sure. 102. I feel as though I could actually beat a 102 army with this I have here. Not on the attack, but certainly on a defense I could. I kinda wish now that I had been a bit more aggressive at chasing down those armies. Well, I still can't trap them, so... get some more troops in the region. We really should. Okay, so that's a little bit. So let's just land them in. Oh, that's not important. Okay. A modabot, I guess. that. Yeah, and he'll just take attrition from standing there. So, that's kind of okay. Although I'm taking attrition from being in his land. Okay, so U.S. got a thing, and the Roman Empire has declared war on Sardinia Piedmont. Probably to capture this stuff, or this stuff. Probably this stuff. I think they have cores on. I don't think they have a core on Nice. Nope. Not to any of this, though. So they might take advantage. I'm guessing for the Venetia region. Or Romagna. I'm guessing Romagna because it'd be cheaper. Yep. So, what do you want? No. Too bad. A girl fell down a coal mine, so I gotta kill somebody. I know those events that can give you causes of allies can happen during a war, so. Or I could be wrong. Florence Nightingale is recognized throughout the world as the founder of modern nursing. During the Crimean War, I guess this is Crimean War for us. Not really. Britain's Minister of War appointed her as Lady in Chief to 38 nurses in a field hospitals in Turkey. I guess this is just theoretical. The success of this mission triggered the first nursing school in England, led to the establishment of a program to examine and reorganize the Army's medical service. Nightingale also worked in the area of public health, hospital administration, and sanitary reform. Lose one war exhaustion. Cool. What's a war exhaustion at? Nothing. Okay. So. So, they broke up their army. Clearly, the only thing I can do here is just try to march on them that way. Awesome, we beat him there. small army. This will be alright. Yeah, because then they'll get there. And these guys will get here soon after. Plonk. And then we'll start killing the crap out of them. Hey guys, what do you want? Nope, we're killing your mans. Foreign goods. That was pretty even. That last exchange. Okay. Get him, boys. Starting to lose. No. Well, I'm winning, open too long. There we go. Oh man. Never mind. Yeah. There he goes. Oh shit. Stop. Okay. Hess as in their sphere. Cook end is in there. Immigrants in miles to do that. Yeah, we'll probably wipe out this army, yeah. Unless we start losing. I'm really back and forth, man. What? Holy shit. A retreat. Damn. Happened, man. Come on, guys, get out, get out. I guess it's alright. Do they even know that I have more guys here? I mean, that was a setback, certainly. So they're gonna... Remember that? Strict discipline. Like we care. If we can manage to wipe this army out, then... Kato's street conspiracy. A group of well-known radicals have been assembling at a central townhouse on Caddo Street regularly for several months. The group's outspoken radical Republican agenda and its attempts to recruit new members have led local officials to raise concerned eyebrows and to keep watchful eyes on the group. In a dawn raid by police early this morning, suspicions were confirmed that the group was caught red-handed planning an assault on a known member of cabinet in preparation for our future coup d'etat. Although we never risked the plan seeing fruition, the incident has sparked debate in the upper house on the need to curtail and regulate the right to assemble. They say liberty must always be defended, and gain up to 10 liberal in the upper house, and gain one plurality. Let us avoid a slip into anarchy. I like plurality here, honestly. And I think I actually need more troops. So you're getting drafted there, bro. Why did you have to fall down a coal mine, Molly? Now I gotta kill all my soldiers. I really got some wicked war exhaustion now. Not that bad. Okay. Horrible setbacks, at least. Afford to go there. Okay. That's unpleasant. I'm actually not gonna do that, like I said before. Yeah, and they mobilized to get a lot of guys, so... They are in a much worse off state than I am for doing this. God, fucking ships. Thank you. that reinforcement was timely.